Montana Lady Grizz tipped off the first of their two-game series against Idaho State on Thursday evening. It was a big test for the Lady Grizz as Idaho State came into the series as the top team in the Big Sky Conference.
The Lady Grizz kept this game close early. Nice ball movement here finds Kylie Froelich for the open layup. Then a triple from Carmen G. Feller gives Montana a 15-14 lead over the Bengals in the first quarter. But in the second quarter, Idaho State took over this game as Tamika Whitman gets the steal and goes coast to coast for the layup. And this three-pointer from Estefania Ors makes it a double-digit lead for Idaho State at halftime. G. Feller led the Lady Grizz with 15 points, while Sophia Stiles and Abby Anderson each added 14, but the Bengals poured it on in the second half. Callie Bourne led Idaho State with 22 points and 10 rebounds as four Bengal players scored in double figures, and Idaho State tops Montana in the first game of the series, 79-49, to snap the Lady Grizz's five-game winning streak. Reporting in Missoula, Kyle Hansen, MTN Sports.